In this video, we're going to use Amaze to build no-coding landing pages in just minutes, guys. Everything is linked down below in the description, so head across to Amaze now. So if you are into affiliate marketing, maybe you're into dropshipping, and perhaps you want to create landing pages for tutoring, whatever it might be, guys. There's tons of different ways in which you can do that, but I recommend using landing pages because, one, they prove to convert much more easily, and as well as that, they're much cheaper and easier to build. There are different platforms out there, but Amaze is a great one because it's so flexible to use and is very affordable as well. So you can see you can create product pages for selling different items online, promotional pages, links in bios, dynamic presentations, and so much more. So let's just click on create now and see what we can do. So once you sign up with an email address, no credit card required, guys, you're gonna get a 15-day Amaze Pro free trial. So we can either start with a template or we can look at how Amaze works, but I'm gonna say that it's probably fairly straightforward. So we're just gonna jump in and start with a template. Now you can see that that gives me different options on what I want to create, whether that be product pages, digital flyers, promo pages, etc. We're just gonna click on digital flyers, and then you can see that it's gonna bring up lots of different templates for different things that we might want to create. So we're just gonna click on this one here at random. So now you can see it's brought me across to various different templates for different like food things. We've got the blueberry pancake here. We've got spicy woxed edamame. You could change all sorts of different things. You can add in different pages. And all I've got to do, guys, I can go in and change the pictures if I want to change the pictures. If I want to change the text, I can go in, select the text, and I can go and change the text. All super easy, all very cool, guys. You can see at the top, we've got mobile, tablet, and desktop. So you can optimize this for various different things. And if we come down below, you see we've got all the recipes or all the ways in which you can create these different recipes. So that would be for digital flyers. If you click on product pages, you can see all these different templates available here, promo pages. And once you've selected what it is that you want to do, you could then go through and search for a specific filter, for example. So for example, if I worked in real estate, I might select real estate. And then if I hover over, guys, I can either preview the template to see what it looks like, or I can edit this template. I'm just gonna click on preview the template. And now you can see it's showing me the template, guys, with this animation stuff going on. You can drag and drop and change your own photos into here. You can change the text, you can add music, you can do all sorts of different things, guys. You can add clickable links and so much more. This is so straightforward, so easy that anyone can do it. You don't need any coding experience. You don't really need any experience when it comes to this stuff at all. Once you've started a project, it will then be found in the My Projects tab. You can add new projects, you can go and edit old ones, you can delete them if you so wish, and that's all great, guys. Once you've finished editing that particular template, all you've got to do is come up to here where it says publish, click on a publish, and then you can see you can set the domain. You can either have this domain or you can go and connect your own domain. Click here on publish, and that's then going to upload it to the internet. You can then share that link with your community, with your friends, family, whoever it is who it's suitable for, and you can then have everything launched and ready to go. You could potentially have a business up and running in less than a morning's work, guys. You can go and find an affiliate digital product. You can go and create a landing project based around that product. You can then link it so that when someone and then go and run ads to that particular landing page. Obviously, if you want to learn more about how to get high converting landing pages, there's tons of videos and things available on YouTube that are gonna help you, but these templates will guide you in the right direction initially. So simply, guys, it's three steps: select a template, customize, and publish and share with your audience. So in terms of the pricing, it's super affordable. It's only $6.95 per month. So the monthly subscription is $6.95, or an annual subscription, which gives you a little bit of a saving, $83. This is super cheap, guys. And you can pay all that through Stripe. Everything comes with a help center where there's someone on hand to help you out with issues as you go. But I'm pretty confident that you're gonna be able to figure this out pretty easily if you've got any sort of experience at all within digital business. So in summary, Amaze is a super affordable solution for you to be able to create amazing looking landing pages in just a few clicks. You can get various different call to actions on these different landing pages, and it's a really great way to help out your business, and probably much more suitable nowadays than using a full-blown website. If you enjoyed today's video, guys, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about digital business, then hit the subscribe and I will bring you more and more amazing products. Thanks for watching, guys. See you soon. Bye-bye.